听力测验
一，看图辨译单选题，说明，请听语音播出的试题，根据内容在四幅图片中选出最符合题意的图片。
One,
the boy is grinding some chocolate.
Two,
the audience is watching a horror movie.
Two, 看图辨译多选题，说明，请仔细观察图片并聆听试题，从听到的四个选项中选出最符合图意的两个答案。
Three.
Which two of the following are true about the picture? A. The man is proving that A and B are related. B. A and B are connected. C. It is a mix-up. D. A represents B.
Four.
Which two of the following are true about the picture? A. The contents of the jar are a secret. B. The woman is being stubborn. C. The woman is gently pouring the contents of the jar. D. It is a laboratory.
Five.
Which two of the following are true about the picture? A. The cloth absorbs the soapy water. B. The boy is using a tissue. C. The boy is having difficulty washing. D. The boy is wiping up the plate.
三，对答。说明，请听语音内容，从四个选项中选出一个最适当的回应。
Six.
I regret to inform you that your mother had an accident.
Seven.
I succeeded in fixing your car.
Eight.
Ever since I was in kindergarten, I have loved chocolate.
Nine.
I can't open this bottle.
Ten.
I find it difficult to get into a routine.
11.
That armchair looks ancient.
4. 简短对话单题。 说明。请听语音内容和相关的问题，从四个选项中选出一个最适当的选项。
12.
What do you do on Christmas?
I buy a Christmas tree and decorate it.
I thought you weren't religious.
I'm not. I do it because everyone else does it.
Question. What is the act of decorating a Christmas tree to the man?
Thirteen.
How do you remove stubborn marks on clothes?
I put them in water with a special powder for a while.
Question. What does the woman need to do?
简短对话，题组，说明，请听语音内容和相关的问题，从四个选项中选出一个最适当的选项。
14.
What are you doing tonight?
I am going to see that Frankenstein remake at the movies. Do you want to come?
I would, but I have already seen it.
What did you think of it?
It was okay, but they made it more like a horror movie than a science fiction film.
Oh, that is a shame.
Yeah, I was disappointed too. Instead of exploring the consequences of using science to create new life and how that life would feel about its place in the universe, it was basically just a monster hunting people down.
I am starting to get sick of movie makers nowadays. They just want to make money out of brilliant works of fiction.
Yeah, I wish more people cared about good science fiction stories.
Me too. That's why I am trying to write my own.
Really? What's it about?
It's about a race of people that left Earth thousands of years ago before a big comet hit the planet, which caused a huge flood. They come back and teach us about our past.
Wow, that sounds cool.
Thank you. Maybe I'll give the movie a miss tonight and continue working on my book.
That sounds like a very good idea. I can't wait to read it when it is finished. Question. Why is the man unhappy about the movie?
Question. What did the woman finally do?
Fifteen.
Have you bought all the chocolate eggs you need for the Easter holiday yet?
No, I think I am going to skip the chocolate this year.
Oh, really? Why is that?
I read an article about the problems of cacao farming.
What is going on there?
Much of the chocolate that is produced in the world is farmed by slaves and children.
I had no idea.
Most people don't. Cacao only grows in tropical areas, such as in parts of Africa, South America, and Southeast Asia. Over 70% is produced in Africa alone. Much of the cacao grown there is grown and harvested by native slaves and children.
That's terrible. What can we do about it?
There isn't much we can do directly, as the local governments there don't do anything to solve the problem. The best we can do is to not buy chocolate until things improve, or at least buy chocolate that was not created through slavery.
You have given me a lot to think about.
question, why won't the woman buy any chocolate?
Question. In what environment do cacao beans grow?
Liu. 短文听解，题组，说明，每两题为一题组，请先阅读试题本的题目及选项，然后听语音播出的内容，从四个选项中选出一个最适当的选项。
16.
请先阅读试题。
The black cat superstition is an interesting one. Different cultures associate different meanings with the presence of a black cat. For instance, Scottish people believe that the arrival of a black cat represents good fortune. In England, black cats are considered good luck. However, for the rest of Europe, the opposite is true. For much of Western history, black cats were taken as a sign of something bad to come and are now believed to bring bad luck. Wherever you happen to live, there is likely a superstition of some kind or other relating to black cats.
Seventeen.
请先阅读试题。
Baking soda is amazing. It has so many uses that it is always helpful to have some in the house. The soft white powder creates a basic solution when mixed with water, which is the opposite of an acid. This is why baking soda is so useful. It is an amazing household cleaner. Forget about expensive, unhealthy cleaning products and use baking soda to clean surfaces, floors, and ovens instead.Baking soda can not only be used to make toothpaste and shampoo, but also can be used to absorb bad smells, wash clothes, relieve heartburn, and bake cakes. The list goes on and on.
This is the end of the listening comprehension test.
听力测验结束。听力测验。
一、看图变异，单选题，说明。 请听语音播出的试题，根据内容在四幅图片中选出最符合题意的图片。
1.
The boy is grinding some chocolate.
2.
The audience is watching a horror movie.
2. 看图辨义，多选题。说明，请仔细观察图片，并聆听试题。从听到的四个选项中，选出最符合图意的两个答案。
3.
Which two of the following are true about the picture? A. The man is proving that A and B are related. B. A and B are connected. C. It is a mix-up. D. A represents B.
4.
Which two of the following are true about the picture? A. The contents of the jar are a secret. B. The woman is being stubborn. C. The woman is gently pouring the contents of the jar. D. It is a laboratory.
5.
Which two of the following are true about the picture? A. The cloth absorbs the soapy water. B. The boy is using a tissue. C. The boy is having difficulty washing. D. The boy is wiping up the plate.
三，对答。说明，请听语音内容，从四个选项中选出一个最适当的回应。
6.
I regret to inform you that your mother had an accident.
7.
I succeeded in fixing your car.
8.
Ever since I was in kindergarten, I have loved chocolate.
Nine.
I can't open this bottle.
10.
I find it difficult to get into a routine.
Eleven.
That armchair looks ancient.
四，简短对话，单题，说明。请听语音内容和相关的问题，从四个选项中 选出一个最适当的选项。
12.
What do you do on Christmas?
I buy a Christmas tree and decorate it.
I thought you weren't religious.
I'm not. I do it because everyone else does it.
Question. What is the act of decorating a Christmas tree to the man?
Thirteen.
How do you remove stubborn marks on clothes?
I put them in water with a special powder for a while.
Question. What does the woman need to do?
五，简短对话，题组，说明，请听语音内容和相关的问题，从四个选项中选出一个最适当的选项。
14.
What are you doing tonight?
I am going to see that Frankenstein remake at the movies. Do you want to come?
I would, but I have already seen it.
What did you think of it?
It was okay, but they made it more like a horror movie than a science fiction film.
Oh, that is a shame.
Yeah, I was disappointed too. Instead of exploring the consequences of using science to create new life and how that life would feel about its place in the universe, it was basically just a monster hunting people down.
I am starting to get sick of movie makers nowadays. They just want to make money out of brilliant works of fiction.
Yeah, I wish more people cared about good science fiction stories.
Me too. That's why I am trying to write my own.
Really? What's it about?
It's about a race of people that left Earth thousands of years ago before a big comet hit the planet, which caused a huge flood. They come back and teach us about our past.
Wow, that sounds cool.
Thank you. Maybe I'll give the movie a miss tonight and continue working on my book.
That sounds like a very good idea. I can't wait to read it when it is finished. Question. Why is the man unhappy about the movie?
Question. What did the woman finally do?
Fifteen.
Have you bought all the chocolate eggs you need for the Easter holiday yet?
No, I think I am going to skip the chocolate this year.
Oh, really? Why is that?
I read an article about the problems of cacao farming.
What is going on there?
Much of the chocolate that is produced in the world is farmed by slaves and children.
I had no idea.
Most people don't. Cacao only grows in tropical areas, such as in parts of Africa, South America, and Southeast Asia. Over 70% is produced in Africa alone. Much of the cacao grown there is grown and harvested by native slaves and children.
That's terrible. What can we do about it?
There isn't much we can do directly, as the local governments there don't do anything to solve the problem. The best we can do is to not buy chocolate until things improve, or at least buy chocolate that was not created through slavery.
You have given me a lot to think about.
Question. Why won't the woman buy any chocolate?
Question. In what environment do cacao beans grow?
6. 短文听解题组说明，每两题为一题组，请先阅读试题本的题目及选项，然后听语音播出的内容，从四个选项中选出一个最适当的选项。
16.
请先阅读试题。
The black cat superstition is an interesting one. Different cultures associate different meanings with the presence of a black cat. For instance, Scottish people believe that the arrival of a black cat represents good fortune. In England, black cats are considered good luck. However, for the rest of Europe, the opposite is true.For much of Western history, black cats were taken as a sign of something bad to come and are now believed to bring bad luck. Wherever you happen to live, there is likely a superstition of some kind or other relating to black cats.
17.
请先阅读试题。
Baking soda is amazing. It has so many uses that it is always helpful to have some in the house. The soft white powder creates a basic solution when mixed with water, which is the opposite of an acid. This is why baking soda is so useful. It is an amazing household cleaner. Forget about expensive, unhealthy cleaning products and use baking soda to clean surfaces, floors, and ovens instead.Baking soda can not only be used to make toothpaste and shampoo, but also can be used to absorb bad smells, wash clothes, relieve heartburn, and bake cakes. The list goes on and on.
This is the end of the listening comprehension test.